There are some who already say that Modern Combat 5 Blackout delivers a stellar shooter experience. That's because Gameloft has truly innovated the mobile first-person shooter genre on several fronts. First of all, Modern Combat 5 is, at its core, a character-centric game, which means that the soldier class that you choose to play with serves as a link between single and multiplayer. So now, experience points are rewarded each time you play a single-player mission or a multiplayer match. This way, class evolution is no longer tied only to multiplayer like in most mobile and console first-person shooters, but it's also directly influenced by campaign progress. Better weapons and attachments are unlocked as you play through the game, and once unlocked, they can be used in both single and multiplayer. There are four available soldier classes for you to choose from, and each one of them has a unique upgrade tree which unlocks new abilities. The Assault is the ultimate damage dealer, and its passive upgrades are focused on improved reload times or increased clip size and damage output. Its active ability puts it into a berserk mode for a limited time during which it deals significantly more damage. The Heavy is well known for being able to take a beatdown. Its passives are focused on reducing incoming damage, and its active ability instantly restores a certain amount of HP. The Sniper has several stealth and accuracy bonuses, while its active ability creates an exact replica of itself to attract and confuse enemies. The Recon is all about speed. It can shoot accurately while sprinting and deals bonus damage from behind. It can also deliver critical shots and is the only class with an ability to reveal the position of the enemies on the map. Its teammates are also able to see the position of the exposed enemies, so creating a mixed class team, able to locate, lure, then deliver enough firepower to quickly eliminate enemies, is crucial in delivering tough competition on the battlefield. Modern Combat 5 requires teamwork as much as it requires individual skill. The soldier classes are playable across single and multiplayer, and you can switch between them whenever you like. The Modern Combat series has always been known for its high-powered multiplayer, and the latest installment will definitely not disappoint. Probably the coolest feature in Modern Combat 5 Blackout is the squad versus squad multiplayer matches. You will be able to create your own squad of up to 20 members and ask your friends to join. Then, all you need to do is match against other clans from all around the world. Of course, you can always choose to play Capture the Flag, VIP, Team Battle, or Free-for-All matches. These modes can also be played with your friends if you create a party. For the players that succeed in getting kill chains, there are two military support packages available, each one composed of three abilities. The first package offers an assistant drone and the ability to deliver an airstrike and a bomber attack. The second pack enables helicopter reconnaissance, auto turret deployment, and EMP strikes. The single player campaign also has some nice surprises in store. The missions are packed with intense action moments that keep you on your toes, and due to being shorter, they can easily be played on the go. You'll also be able to enjoy some new gameplay features such as the scanning drone, which reveals the position of enemies behind cover, or the bullet control, which enables you to steer the sniper projectile towards your target. A nice addition to the campaign are the new Spec Op missions, which support the story with numerous objective-led action sequences and provide an instant adrenaline rush. There are multiple and various mission types for you to enjoy, including Breach, Cover, or Eliminate, just to name a few. Game controls have a high degree of adaptability, so, with the right tweaks, you can play Modern Combat 5 your own way. You'll be able to customize the position of the buttons on the screen, adjust sensitivity, turn on auto aim or sprint, and many more. If you're keen on numbers, you can track your overall game progress, stats, and achievements in the dedicated player menu. This is also the place where you can create your custom kill sign. Finally, we cannot talk about Modern Combat 5 without mentioning flawless graphics and high-end graphic features like soft particles, real-time character shadows, screen space, ambient occlusion, and so much more. So get ready for a top-of-the-line shooting experience, because the best of the best is here.